everything is possible. You can think to the stars.
A moonshot thinker is somebody who isn't afraid to fail, who isn't afraid to take chances, who looks at failure as a step towards success.
So our mission with Solve for X is to try and bridge the community of moonshot thinkers in the world so that we can come together and start solving bigger problems. We each have our own X. What is your X? What are you passionate about solving in the world?
Create electricity without fossil fuels and make EVs practical. Give them an infrastructure. So what we've actually created, like I said, is an intelligent electric road that doubles as a smart grid.
Honestly, I'm sick and tired of the treatment killing the patient. That's something we should no longer be trying to pursue and really trying to radically change in how we approach cancer.
If we can stop the tumor from ever turning on, then it's no longer a magic bullet for cancer. You just keep it asleep, keep it dormant. And I really believe that that's the future. That's the moonshot here, is using your own body to kill cancer, no longer chemicals.
The science, the research, you know, that could fail. Millions of ideas do fail, but it's about the fight and how I'm really trying to make the world a better place.
I grew up in a house where my father was someone who always started new companies and tried things, and I saw my father fail countless times, but I never saw my father quit. And I think that's what a moonshot thinker is, somebody who, even in the midst of all the hardship, doesn't quit.
They've told us a million times that what you're trying to do is impossible, because if it was possible, someone else would have done it already.
We were told originally that you can't really protect the environment and sustain a healthy economy. It should slow business down. With our system, you don't have to make that choice.
I mean, the biggest thing to overcome is complacency. I think that you can have a big idea, but so many people are like, yeah, that sounds really hard.
Well, you don't need to wait 5, 10 years to pursue that big idea. It's time to start now. If you have it, go for it. Even if you fail, it doesn't matter. It's about exercising that passion, that desire to explore and innovate. That's how you're gonna come up with that one big idea. Because when you have that one big moment, which is your moonshot, you're gonna have the know-how, the network, the passion, and the backbone to really go out there and do it.
To become aware of what you actually can change and do, it's much easier to make something revolutionary.
There are tons of cancer awareness runs and marathons. This is a massive pool of data, because you have people who are already with your cause and they're sweating like crazy. And I'm sure they'll be happy to try out these little boxes and then give them to you.
We ultimately thought it was an awareness problem, because it's such an amazing technology that once you know about it, you really want to implement it.
If you can start the behavior and really tackle it, maybe we can get it with children. So maybe we can make this a normal behavior to wear something like this and make this the new norm.
So now everybody here can really act as global citizens, because there are no more boundaries. And that's what's really exciting.
The world's waiting. Thank you.